Hello, I'm Christian, and I'm here to tell you about INFRA.LAB. Years ago, I worked in a Silicon Valley tech startup as a software engineer, and I've worked in corporate America. The experience changed my life. It made me realize that I wanted a career in research. I wanted to work for a public charity to make technology and internet platforms more just, more fair, more inclusive, and more diverse. I was a computer programmer, but I decided to get a PhD in social research. Our lab group studies just technology. We mean just in terms of justice. We investigate the potentially harmful consequences of digital media, internet platforms, and computing. We do that by looking at the infrastructure of digital media, or the obscure, otherwise invisible parts of tech that do work without us noticing it. The students in our lab ask questions like, are online algorithms racist, sexist, ableist, or otherwise discriminating against people? Do technologies create or reproduce inequality? What would just and equitable future media and computing tech look like? Our research has changed practices in tech companies. It's been the basis for design changes on social media platforms that affect millions of people. It's been cited in briefs before the U.S. Supreme Court. The Obama White House Office of Science and Technology Policy called our research essential to the future development of big data technology. The members of our lab group have gone on to rewarding careers in academia, industry, nonprofits, and government. They've become professors. They've become writers, public policy experts, software engineers, and activists. How do we do this research? We believe that radical cross-disciplinarity is the way forward. That means we're looking for excellent creative students from virtually any relevant background. We want people who have passion and commitment to these topics. Our work is grounded in information policy and science and technology studies. We use both qualitative and quantitative approaches. In our research, we conduct empirical user studies, and we develop software, and we also use applied ethics, and we use artistic practice. I hope you'll consider joining us. Good job. Good job, buddy. Good job. You want a treat? Yes, you did it. Good work. Good work.